Oh, Mr. Fuji. Oh, Fuji-san. Hi, sweetie. Oh, Fuji, where are you going? Where are you going? Come on, sweetheart. Come stay with your daddy. Or you want to go see your mommy? Want to go see your mommy? What are we doing here? Nice bum wiggles. I don't think your bummy wants to nurse you right now. Where are you going, Mr. Fuji? Oh, someone's on a mission. Ooh, look at him go. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Hey, Fuji. Hi, sweetie. What are you doing? What are you doing down there? Come on, come on. Come be back with your daddy. Come on. I brought you out for a nice visit. Oh, no, 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 no. Stay. Come on, stay for a bit. Whoops! Fuji, are you okay? Oh, Fuji. You all right there, buddy? Are you all right? Did you go kitten over tea kettle? There he goes. Kitten on a mission. Again. Oh, you trying to get back at mommy's food? Oh, Fuji. Well, hello everybody. This might be another vlog. A vlog specifically about our little Fuji. We've noticed of late that he's not growing as much as the others, and he seems a little bit behind. He was sort of off sitting on his own quite a bit, not as energetic. Maybe we noticed last week, and not running around yelling like he usually did. So we started pulling him out, giving him, he was the first we gave solid food to. And then we would convince mom to give him some solo feedings. We started to think that maybe he was, because he was smaller than the rest, he was missing out on getting his rightful share at the milk bar. So we started giving him some lots of TLC, lots of time with us out here, outside the pen. Bit of solid food, he's been drinking water, solo nursing visits with mom, and he's really bounced back. So we're hoping he's okay, and gonna continue to be okay. And mom doesn't always like sharing her food dish with him. But here she is. Hello! Yes, so all the kittens have tried solid food because we started Fuji on it. We figured maybe we'll start the rest. And they're almost at 5 weeks. I think it's, geez, I'm not sure what the date is. I think they're a day shy of 5 weeks, a day or two. And there we go. Little Fuji off on his big solo adventure. Because right now he needs lots of extra care. You're doing okay, aren't you, Fuji? Come on, come over here and drink a little bit. There you go. Show everybody what a big guy you are. And your siblings make nothing but noise in the background. Fuji, come on. Come on. I'm leading a kitten to water and hoping he'll drink. Oh, Fuji. Okay, well, he's just going to do his Fuji thing. So there you go. And then he's chowing down with Ma. There's Mutsu just screaming. Oh, no, it's not Mutsu, that's Elstar. Elstar's been screaming a lot for extra attention. Oh, they've upended the new box I gave them. How did you do that? Oh! Okay, Elstar wants out for a visit too. Come on. Come on, Elstar. Come on. There you go. There you go. And we're trying to get Mom used to the idea that the kittens will be loose and running around her. So we're just slowly bringing out one or two kittens at a time. And it's going okay. Oh, look, Elstar's drinking water. There we go. See, you can lead a Fuji to water and get Elstar to drink it. Good going, girl. Sorry about that, we're back. Sharon interrupted.
Stay away from me.
And she's here, and we've let a few of the kittens out, more of the kittens out. There's Ambrose over there. See, Mom's elevated herself above the situation. And we have Elstar. And there's Jupiter. And there's our wonderful little Fuji. A little waddler. Hi, Fuji. Okay, and with that, we'll say goodbye. Say goodbye, Fuji. Well, we're back. Because there's always a new development at some point. And so we brought everybody out, and everybody seemed to be wanting solid food. And so they all are around the one dish. Except for, I think, that Saturn off in the mop area, the broom area. Of course, Cammy's up in her elevated eating area where no one else can get at her. Smart girl. And here we are, just leaps and bounds every day. Whoa! And that Saturn who just motored through the water dish. Good going, Saturn.
Poor Saturn.
You
got a towel.
Kenny, clean up aisle 7.
I got a towel.
Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. Goodbye.
Come here, baby.
Saturn, what were you thinking?
Come here.
No.
Towel off his little feet.
Her. Poor baby.
Excuse me.
Poor Saturn. What were you thinking?
There.
Funny girl.
Not again.
Nicely done, Saturn. Well, at least she stopped for a drink this time.
Oh, perfect.
Cammy, can you keep your kittens in line, please? Hey, Fuji. How you doing, sir? You doing okay?
I think Cammy wants some more.
Oh, Cammy Cams. Oh, Cammy Cams. You want to eat down here? There you go. We'll risk it.
Uh-oh.
I think that's Mutsu. Is it? Yeah. Well, look, we have drinking.
They're all drinking.
Wow. We have cats. That's it. They're officially not kittens anymore. Quit shaking water at me. Hello, Fuji. Hello, Jupiter.
Very smart.
He is. He's a very bright guy. Hey, Fuji-san. How you doing? How you doing, my friend? Hello, buddy. Talk about noms. Look. Mutsu's both front paws right in the dish. Oh, well.
Someone's biting the plate. They're biting the plate because they want more.
Oh, my word. Created monsters. I've always known as cats. Whoops. Fuji.
Oh, on the water again.
That's Jupiter. It's with those black cats making messes. Oh, Fuji. Are we actually going to say goodbye this time, Fuji? Are we going to do it?